The Vidalia onion harvest won't begin for another 2 months, but the Vidalia Onion Committee recently held its annual gala and awards banquet to honor their own. SoutheastProduceWeekly.com's Chip Carter was there to talk with the winners.
The Vidalia onion may be the only name brand vegetable in the world. In fact, the state of Georgia owns the trademark. It only grows in a small region in Southeast Georgia. Every year, the Vidalia Onion Committee gathers for an annual banquet to celebrate and recognize their own. It's always good to see these award winners get some recognition, these Hall of Fame inductees get some recognition for a life of service.
People that have paved the way for this industry to become, you know, what it is today. We're looking forward to celebrating with them tonight, and hopefully that we can, you know, kind of, I tell you, the enthusiasm's pretty special tonight.
This is the night we look forward to all year, you know. Tonight when we honor a couple of people in our industry, you know, the Grower of the Year, Omar Cruz, is just, he's been a godsend to us. And everybody in the industry calls him for advice. He's not afraid to share his knowledge, so we're very happy with him.
So Omar, how big a surprise was that?
It's something that I was not really expecting. And when I walked in the hall and started putting everything together, it's that emotion that really hits you. But at the same time, it's kind of the joy. I mean, you rejoice yourself about an achievement. And I appreciate what the committee have done because I put my heart on these crops. I love the Bland family. And I love every grower because each one of them really have touched my life.
Omar really cares about this crop, and he's really a great advocate for Vidalia onions and for this industry. And I was very pleased and very excited to see him receive that award.
To get R.T. Stanley, he's been in this business so long and been so instrumental in the advancement of the Vidalia onion. You can't find anybody that's did any more. And if we ever need him, he's always there, always has been. So this is a fitting tribute to a mighty fine man and a good family.
Mr. R.T., you have come a long way from sharecropping and picking cotton to being the 2018 Vidalia Onion Hall of Fame inductee. It must be quite a night for you.
It is quite an honor. And I'm just so pleased to get this honor because 10 years ago, my dad got this same honor. And that even means more to me to be able to do and get honored like my dad did 10 years ago.
It must be a very proud night for your family. You got to be so proud of Mr. R.T.
Oh, I'm so excited. He won Hall of Fame this year. He's been in my Hall of Fame for the last few years, but finally got there, and he's our hero. Just love him to death, and I'm just so proud for him.
The party's over. The awards have been handed out. Now Vidalia goes back to work. The harvest will begin about mid-April, and you'll see those famous onions on store shelves across America in early May. In Vidalia, Georgia, I'm Chip Carter, reporting for SoutheastProduceWeekly.com and RFD-TV.
Well, thank you, Chip. Now we'll have more from the Vidalia event in the coming days, including an early look at how things are shaping up for the 2018 crop.